Of the orchestra to LA Phil, along with about 10 Eagle Rock High School students and their band director and the principal to the October 23rd performance of the LA Phil performance of the Mahler Four Symphony. So we listened to the pre-concert talk, which enlightened us about different elements of the music. And it was really, I think there was a big mapping for our students to find. You know, we're playing the first and third movement, but I think there was a lot of light bulbs that went on that evening when we watched So without further ado, we're going to play the first and third movement of Mahler's Fourth Symphony.